chicas.
Oh!
The... I'm sorry. Exes? Hello, 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 my beautiful, lovely angels. This is Jeff from the Philippines. I am a reactor. And if you do have some videos, guys, that you want me to react, let me know down in the comments below because we're going to go ahead and talk there. And today, I am coming with you guys with another video coming from, well, technically, five of the countries. Mexico, Venezuela, Puerto Rico, and I don't know. Oh my God, I totally forget what are the countries that came from. But then again, guys, I am going to react on CNCO, and this is the new and latest video that they released, and this name, in the name of the song is De Cero. I know how to pronounce it correctly. It's De Cero, and I don't know what is the name of it, but let me go ahead and try to research later on after this reaction video. But then again, guys, I am really, really excited, guys, to see this particular video because it's been a while that I never reacted on CNCO's music videos. The last time that I watched or like reacted on was, I think, I forgot when I reacted it. But then again, guys, I think it's way back, 3 months. But then again, guys, I'm really, really excited, guys, to see this particular videos. Let me know in the comments if you are excited. Let me know what country you came from, because I am, well, basically, guys, I'm from the Philippines, and we call here, well, technically we are owners, and CNCO owners. But then again, guys, I am really excited, guys, to see if you are watching this all over the world, like if you are a fan of CNCO, let me know in the comments, because I am really excited, guys, to see all of your comments down below. Let me know down in the comments. Yay! Before anything else, guys, want to say hi to you guys. How are you guys doing today? I do hope that you do have a wonderful day today. My name is Jet from the Philippines. I am a reactor, and if you're new to my channel and if you haven't subscribed yet, you can go ahead and click on the subscribe button down there. Yes, the red button to subscribe, and don't forget to click on the tiny bell right beside the subscribe button so that you'll get notified once I uploaded a video. And also, guys, let me know in the comments below, what are your thoughts about this particular music videos? And yeah, it's hopefully this video has a 100% subtitles, because you know me, guys, I don't know what are technically it is a Spanish Spanish song, but then again, guys, I don't know what is the meaning of this, but hopefully that there is a subtitles. I'm really, really hoping for that. But then again, guys, let me know in the comments, what is your thoughts about this particular music video? Okay, let me know down in the comments. Okay, and please do help me reach 9,000 subscribers by the end of this month, so please do help me with that. Okay, I cannot wait to see this, guys. So without further ado, let's get started to the video. all right. Ooh. Okay. I love the color red. Holy shit. Chicas. Oh. Exes? Oh my God.
Everyone, let's do it.
Okay. Oh my God, I have already chills. And this video doesn't have any subtitles. Like, yeah, there's subtitles, but then again, it's not in English.
Aww.
Oh my god. Look, the color combination, guys. Oh my god. Hey. Look, those eyes. Hey! He did not change at all. Like, the hairstyle is the same. Like, during La Banda, he has still the same one length of hair. Aww, that's so sweet. Aww. I like this. I like the beat. Aww. Oh, that's so sweet. Aww. Oh. Oh, what? Are those real? Hey. Oh my god. Hey. They do still have their spice. I like this. Hey. Okay, so my thoughts about this video, guys. Oh my god, that performance is really hot, and that hotness is, you know, caused me my face to dry. And let me just go ahead and grab some mist. Hold on. My god, I need more. That was really awesome. Awesome music video. Oh my god. You guys. Woo! I may not understand what is the song is all about, guys, but hopefully the lyrics of this music video collide or like match with the music video itself, like what they are doing. But then again, guys, oh my god, that was really, really hot. And oh my goodness, that was really amazing, amazing music video, guys. I mean, it's been a while now that I have been reacting on music, have been reacting on CNCOs and music videos. So it is a really good performance. Oh my god, I cannot wait to see the live performance of this, and I cannot wait to see the dance steps of this the Cero. Oh my god. Okay, all right, who ever thought that, you know, the CNC, I don't know if it is true, but then again, guys, who would have thought that CNCOs will have to create a music video with their exes. I don't know if these are legit exes or like the ex-girlfriend or whatnot, but then again, guys, oh my goodness. This is really amazing, amazing music video, guys. Oh my god. Let's start, and then, the every details or like every scenarios of this music video, guys, is really awesome. They do have this really good background when it comes, you know, when it comes to creating scenarios with their exes. I really, really like it. And oh my god, they haven't aged. Like what the hell? Like, where are the wrinkles? I know that they put some mask on their faces, but like, when I saw them here in the Philippines, I was really shocked because they don't have any pores. Ah, like legit. Oh my god, you guys. I don't know if this was, let me just check when it was uploaded. And it was uploaded last Monday, so 3 days. So I'm so sorry if you are a CNCO fanatic. I do apologize. It's been such a long time, and it's been 3 days late already. So, but then I guess later, it's better late than never. So I do apologize for that. But then again, guys, I am really, 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 really excited, guys, to see another performance or another music video coming from CNCO. And then I'm really hoping that, you know, sooner or later that they will release the live performance, and I cannot wait to see the dance steps. And yes, hopefully, guys, hopefully there is. And yeah, if you do have that link, let me know in the comments, because I will gonna go and react on it, and I cannot wait to see the dance steps. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so let's go and jump into the lyrics. I may not understand. Yes, it's like I said earlier, I don't know what is the meaning of the song. But then again, guys, I think it is all about, you know, reuniting with your exes or something like that. They do still love each other. They do have still chemistry, and I don't know if it's a legit their exes. But then again, oh my god, I cannot wait, guys. Please let me know in the comments, guys, if you have a legit translation of this music video. Let me know in the comments, because you know me, I'm gonna go and look to it. So yeah, let me know in the comments, guys. Okay, and that was it, guys. Thank you again so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to click on the massive thumbs up, because I'm aiming for this video, guys, to reach 50 likes. And also, if you haven't subscribed yet, you can go ahead and click on the subscribe button down there. Yes, the red button to subscribe. And don't forget to click on the tiny bell right beside the subscribe button, so that you'll get notified once I upload a video. And also, guys, let me know in the comments below, what are your thoughts about this particular video, okay? And please do help me reach 9,000 subscribers by the end of this month. So please do help me with that, okay? And that was it, guys. Thank you again so much for watching. And I'll be seeing you on my next episode. And don't worry, it will not take long. So see you again next time. Bye! Peace.